Isn't it amazing how life stories bring us closer together? I've got a life story I want to share with you today. Mark has graciously agreed to come play guitar for me as I share with you a ballad, if you will, about a life experience that I've had just this last week, and one that maybe you can identify with. Put it down to words, I want to sing this song to you. Heard about a grocery store with a roll of TV maybe four. So I went running out my front door. I discovered to my consternation my neighbor shopping with her children, the limit of two defeated by an end run. Situation's gone from bad to worse. She put the last roll in her purse. Now I'm the saddest man in the universe. I tried to reason, I tried to beg. She turned and with her cart she fled. With laughing children out the door she sped. She's gone, she's on the run. She took my dreams, she's having her fun. And I'm left with nothing to wipe my bum. I guess I'll go back to farming. I'll use the cobs, now that's no bargain. But I'll forever miss you, my new Charmin.
Madness ends, I'll no longer settle for depends, or worse, be stealing from all my friends. I'll have TP in my house to spare, I'll get to stop buying clean underwear, and I'll sing with joy, cause life is now so fair.
Just because a toilet paper roll is empty, doesn't mean our life is empty, but we get to celebrate the fact that the grave is empty. Have a happy Easter.